Yeah, just the one pattern race on the level for me this week, and it's the Betfred Celebration Mile. It's a Grade 2 event. It's a pretty big field. Let's take a look at them as they come through. Werewolf of London, Joshua Sutherland is at the top. Tall Order, Steve Round, Arabian Knight, Leon Van Rensburg, Battle Road Boy, Jim Murray, K Danish, Stu Gray, Hugh James, Derek Hinton, June, Thunder Spark, Golden Apples, Martin Cairns, Starter Home, Martin Leedham, Blue Swain, Hands, Finjet, Paul Rhodes, Happy Endings, League Buster, Sands of Time, Jamie Hopkins, Sparkling Juventus, Carl Arroganza, The Black Star, Molly Etzer for Villa Blue, Darren Thompson, and Home Team Obi-Wan. So right across the track then, and away they go. And Blue Swain, one of the first to show, but they're pretty tightly packed, and Blue Swain's pulling for his head right over on the far side. Wants to be a hands front runner, doesn't it? And it looks like it's getting its wish. Arabian Knight on the inside there. Blue Swain's going to try and cut right across to the fence, and once again going a bit quick for the cameraman, as we can only see the back end of him. Now he gets the lot in, and it's Blue Swain in the lead by about three then, from Sands of Time in second, then Werewolf of London on the near side is third, Golden Apples is behind that one, and then Finjet and Tall Order, they're the leading group, and they're a good couple of lengths clear of the remainder, are headed by Villa Blue on the outside of Arabian Knight. But it's Blue Swain that's got the lead then by a couple of lengths to Sands of Time, and they are in second. On the outside, Tall Order is going well in third, then Finjet and Werewolf of London, Villa Blue is after that one, then Golden Apples, a small gap then to Happy Endings and New Gems, Arabian Knight's after that one, then Starter Home and Sparkling Juventus. K Danish is tucked away mid-division as well. Out the back, June is just finding it all a little bit too hot, and Black Star is wide on the track. But it's Blue Swain in the lead from Villa Blue, who's now come through the challenge as they go past a 2.5 furlong mark. Villa Blue just pokes his head in front from Blue Swain in second. Then in third place comes Finjet, Werewolf London's next. Tall Order looks to be beating a bit of a retreat. Sweeping round on the outside there is the one in the Molly at Surfer colours. I can't quite pick it out. It's the Black Star, but it's Blue Swain and Villa Blue now being pressed by Finjet, and Finjet now comes with a big challenge in the final half furlong. Finjet on the outside swoops to take it, and Finjet is quickly going clear, being chased by Werewolf of London and Golden Apples. Well, this is a win for Finjet. Finjet takes it. Werewolf of London is second. Golden Apples, third. Arabian Knight was after that one, and Starter Home was probably the last one to finish. Finjet takes it for Paul Rhodes, Werewolf of London for Joshua Sutherland second, Golden Apples, Martin Cairns third, long-time leader Blue Swain fourth for Hands, and Arabian Knight for Leon Van Rensburg was fifth.